All right, fuck it, that works.
We can try yours instead if you want.
I'll do both.
Let me try from the other side, test it.
All the concern, the car might, you know, get locally towed.
As long as we're in the area, it should be right.
We are, we're close to the area, so maybe.
The way I look at it, since I have a pilot, should I be on the top of the rooftop on the other building?
No, they'll land, they'll probably land a heli and fuck you.
That's what I'm thinking too, right? I think it's too far away for us to do anything there.
Alright, we need like two more and we're good. This is so ridiculous. This is gonna be good.
Eugene, you want the gas tank?
We just need a gas tank.
What, do you want me to give you one?
Yeah, sure.
Wait. Listen to this. Let's shoot a car and make it leak.
Wait. What about if we get those trailers and get the gas tank attached to it and park it up and then explode the gas tank?
I don't think you can put gas tanks like on the ground anymore. Oh, you mean one of the big ones, the big ones.
Yeah. And then explode it, and it's gonna explode every car.
This is just going from next level to next level to next level to next level.
But I have a better idea. Why don't we shoot all these gas car? Why don't we shoot these cars and make them leak?
Can do, could do.
Oh yeah, but you gotta draw the cops when you shoot, though. Keep it.
Well, he has a silencer. Has a silencer.
We can do it right at the end, you know, right?
Make it leak, right?
Right when we're ready to get it, you know.
Yeah, I know how to make it leak. Let me shoot a couple of them. I'm gonna shoot the one in the middle, okay?
Let me get in the car, sweetie.
Yeah. So, is the
oh my god, chat, this is ridiculous.
Yeah, back left tire.
Terrorism weren't justified.
Probably.
Holiday
Road.
Yeah, this might not leak, who knows?
Watch
your six to 1 year.
I got one.
Holiday road. Before they just plow straight through. I mean, they'll die if they do.
Park the car in the middle of the car. Don't make it look weird. Explode the duke in the middle of the car. That's gonna be easier.
Modified,
wish you could just steal this fucking thing. Just dump that in there instead.
Turn around. Yeah, I need to
shoot it. Just use C4, forehead.
Get out the car just in case it explodes with you inside.
Did it just spawn on the spot you took the last one? Nah, but they have been. That one didn't, because I moved the car from this one to the next one, but they have been.
Let me get out.
Shit, you in the car?
Shoot the top of the car.
Yeah.
I mean, you could just literally put a small car next to it. And no cops show up. That'd be depressing, man. That'd be so depressing.
Oh, shit, this would be dangerous.
Don't make the exhaust pipe thingy.
Don't drive it long, just a little bit, so we can shoot it, you know, easily.
I mean, this actually didn't take that long to set up. In reality.
Steve, that's perfect. That's such a good line. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Stop it. Just in case. Oh, okay, I see two words.
Yeah, Steve, you see that? That's a perfect line.
Yeah. Okay, don't fucking push your luck, Dab.
All right. So what's the plan with this gap here? Am I getting one more? Are we blocking the whole thing off, or are we? All
right. Need to block off the gap, right?
All right. All right. Yeah, I'll get one more. I hate how some of them have a yellow strip in the bottom and some don't.
On a day run.
You would try and fly the heli in and land it with cops
one thing
in.
I'm scared of if they get on top of that white building across from us, I might shoot you from inside the hangar.
Yeah,
we'll
so
just
but,
be behind cover.
Either way, no, look, they can't because, look, if they get on the building behind us, they don't get the reach here, you see? The left side
fucking
of the
heli.
They need to get
through
the
bum 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 bum. Heli flies in. Dark Nightmare, thanks for the 57, another 57 months. I can't believe I've been streaming that long, Jesus. That's just how long I've been partnered, Jesus. Jesus. Coming up to that 6 year, well, 5 year partner, right? 5 year partner? Six, I don't know, math. Yeah, 5 year partner. Be up to 100 soon. God, that's gonna be gross when I see triple digit resubs. I'm gonna be like, I'm so old. Alright, final one acquired.
Oh my god, you almost hit the fucking fire drill.
It doesn't fit perfectly because of that little baggage handler in the way. Whatever, that'll do.
Wait, but so who's in the car, or are we all gonna sit in here?
So we need a backup car on the back. That's gonna be our driving car away, getaway car.
This looks so good from inside.
There's a red one. The red one should be enough. That one's
with
not
a little
that
car, no, it's fine.
The thing that we blocked in.
It's fine.
We need to get out the other way, right? Not
whose plan was this?
The,
mine.
You know, play zone. The other one is our escape. So what's on the other side? You know, what car
but it, like, escalated more and more.
You know what? Let me go from the back seat. I can jump over the car, on the car, and get inside.
You kept escalating. No, mine, smile. They'll shoot through the windows, maybe. The point is they can't rush in, is the point.
Sab,
and we also have it rigged to blow up. We have all of them rigged. We got this blocked up, too. Somehow we got... How the fuck he got this in here? I have no idea.
Mind you, will yeah, turn around. That's not the blue.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm just going. Oh, yeah, fuck it. Give me the keys.
Case. This is so good, dude. All right, look what we've done, boys. We're ready to go.
I'm definitely ready to go, my friend. They are ready to blow.
What do you want the escape card to be?
You see it.
Yeah, it's perfect. Pretty light.
Who wanna do the thingy? Who wanna do the bank thingy?
Oh, sorry, it's muted.
It should be one of you inside.
You guys gonna be outside?
You guys can be inside if you want.
I say we all go inside.
I think we should all be inside, only one guy on the outside. We don't need everybody on the
Once
outside,
we
right?
blow them, all the cars are gonna shift out of the way anyway, and it'll probably make a space to get out with the car. So if we have two cars, they'll be alright.
Well,
we can also keep a car around the back.
Well, because
we can open the back up. Remember, we can move the cars and open the back. If we leave a car around the back, we can boot out.
Oh, that is true. I see what you're saying, right? But there could be stage back there too.
I think one drive by Andy, you know, is Gucci, right? Because it will divide them. It will create panic for them, right?
But isn't this the point? We want like Fort Knox, right? If we want them to try and breach. I think anyone on the outside is, they'll all gun for you and then you'll be dead because we can't get out to save you.
Okay, I'll be the drive-by Andy.
Okay,
I don't know, I feel like drive-by Andy will die very quick.
If you're gonna do a drive-by Andy, that means you need to delay. Like, you need to wait till we have started the fight so they don't know you're coming.
Exactly. don't engage to like they're actually like, you know, think they're all
outside.
No, if anything, you want to be just sniper, Randy, on the, you know, kind of in and around the buildings.
Yeah.
Just suppress pistol.
Drive by, like, MacGyver, Randy, basically just, I'll be out there, be a wild card, you know, do your thing.
There's gonna be a black SUV parked behind that door, she gives me a tip with it, right?
Yeah, I thought it would be better to have an opening to funnel them in, but they said no, they said...
Are we ready, guys?
You know, like I say, though, we could have a opening in the center to funnel them in, because, and then you can get in and out if you want to. You can come in for cover, and then we blast them if they try and get in themselves, you know? That might be perfect.
The only problem I have here is that all of these, what should I call it? All of these, fucking cars we have parked, they have such a big windows. I think they can shoot
through
it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we've got a lot of, yeah, but then if they, if they're up against the vehicles, we blow them all up.
By the way, the oil leak just disappeared, so we need like a fresh oil painting here again.
Oh, fuck. That's gonna be dangerous.
I think it says for like 10 minutes, so we just need to like... We need to, like, once we're ready, we need to do the oil leak and then go.
It's gonna be a chain explosion anyways.
I still see the oil leak, I still see it.
I'll give you one of you the gas tank if you want to pour it.
Yeah, I'll take it, but it's still leaking for me.
Pour extra over it.
It's still leaking.
Eugene, come outside real quick, I'm gonna give you the keys to this car and you'll be parked in the back.
Alright, oh, I already have a truck out there.
Take this.
Oh, shit, we'll have another one parked in there just in case, you know?
If you want to pour it.
Alright, perfect. Boys.
Okay, who wanna do the car? I can probably do it, it doesn't matter.
Don't drive so closely to the car, just to
do. I'm gonna set up in position, boys.
I don't think I'll need it because there's gas already there. Also, I can just spread it here if I need to. There's full cover here if I pour it here. Alright, let's fucking do this shit.
Everybody ready?
Come back right now. I just parked the person touch in case.
Let's do this shit.
Position. I think
maybe
I
pull
can.
It back further away from the explosive gas tank.
It doesn't. I just tried to blow it up.
Is it empty?
It's a poof. It's a fake one.
Ah, okay. Let me double check.
Yeah.
Oh, no. There's definitely gas in there, though.
No, it's not. I just shot it. It didn't.
Gas is pouring in front. I can see gas pouring. It might not blow up, but I see the gas.
Yeah, gas pouring for me, too.
What? Am I stuck? Oh, that is pouring.
Yeah, let's just back it up in there a bit further. That's all.
Far away or just exploded when the bomb comes.
To be fair, we could just have it behind this wall here, behind this close wall.
Yeah.
We don't need it anyway.
It's not gonna blow up. I don't think that shit's gonna blow up, to be honest.
Famous last words, alright. But just back it up as far as you can, you know?
Yeah. Tell me when you start this.
Alright, we're gonna get started now. Who has the card? Yeah, that'll do. Perfect. Alright, who's doing it?
These fucking helicopters.
You mean to do it?
Helicopters, goddamn.
Alright, boys, I'm doing it now.
We're starting, boys. I'd get you in position.
Put it in the trunk. That makes sense. That'll be enough. You barely ever get anything from these anyway.
Tell me, Eugene, man.
Yeah, alright. I'll just stay still if you want to kill them.
Just, you know.
Now.
Got him.
The fuck?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna go on the other side, boys. Alright, I'll be on the other side of the hangar, okay?
Make sure they have decent cover.
Yeah, I find it.
I'm gonna try sniping them, like, you know, after they shut up and try to make sure they don't see me, so I can just, you know, keep shooting them. They're gonna run out of ammo, armor, anything, so.
All right, let's do this, baby.
Man, I have like this big ass fucking thing.
McLean's on. They need McLean though. They need a good shooter. Exactly. McLean will compensate for Dark and Kiwa. No, the bank truck itself, the gear from the bank truck is never worth. No, it's not. It's terrible. I don't know how they haven't
you guys
buffed
have
it yet.
Watches?
The actual back trunk sucks.
No,
that is like little cover here, to be honest. I didn't think about
it. There's not a lot of cover.
Thing behind a couple gas tanks that is, a, you know, is a cover.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that gas tanker. The best cover is by the gas tanker, but I might pick, you know, explosion radius.
Oh, no, like the four stacked one on the other side of the...
Where? Any money bags here?
Oh, shit. Okay, okay,
it's been nothing
that's
but cash.
That's good cover. I was there. You know what I mean? Yeah, go the back there, go in the back there. You see, that's pretty good, to be honest.
We're buying some damn cars, because they're worth five grand each.
Hold on behind the stairs, he's behind, you know, where
cops
you are.
Cops on me. The cops literally next to me.
Yeah, you can get flicker cards.
I gotta move close, because if you're gonna blow that car up, I need to be real close, man.
Yeah, we don't want to blow it up for a while.
I've got plenty of weight.
One cop is literally in front of me, he didn't see me. He's going towards the guys.
Don't show yourself inside, try to hide.
Yeah, he literally went next to me and he missed me, so I'm good.
It's always like this chat. This is actually a good money truck in terms of cash. That's it. 13 bags! You kidding me? Nice, dude. You're looking cute today. Yo, Tony, look at this shit.
I think he went through the back door area.
Well, they can't get round, so... Yo, we got 13 money bags and no cards.
No way.
Yeah, wow, right?
We rich, boys. We rich.
We've blocked up the back door here, too.
Maybe a SO truck, a poacher, I mean car. I don't think they know that it's inside of them. It's pretty obvious, to be honest. Another one just came in, he's going to the end of the... Going towards the water.
Get the fuck out of here, to be honest.
I think they're trying to smash through the fucking... cars. Yeah, they're trying to smash through the cars. No way, no fucking way.
See the fire from here, but you'll probably see it. That is dead.
Fuck, I'm muted.
If you see the gas, you can
just... I'm fire right now.
Yeah, the car that we set up is literally on flames, and like it looks like it's gonna blow up, but it's not blowing up.
Maybe just put
it on. I need to put gas down, but I'm scared. One of them's climbed on top of the car.
Boys, how do you guys feel about me going out with Vlad again? So look, when you get fucked down. I'm move up.
One of them's climbed up on the truck. They're climbing up. They're like being aggressive already. Yeah, yeah, push up from behind or something.
Go to the back spot right now. Go to the back spot right now.
Damn, they're being like super aggressive.
It's okay.
It's fine. Go for it.
Why didn't the car blow up, man? They just killed the they just killed the poor local.
Literally here. Oh, hello. Oh my god, all cops are at the backside. I'm dead. All the cops literally at the backside.
What do you mean
you're
dead?
Don't go outside.
He lived!
Outside is a no-go.
They're trying to push in like super aggressively. You need someone lighting them up out here? This has been on fire for ages. It's just not blowing up. I need a distraction off the front so I can get gasoline down. They're still trying to push.
Moving in.
I'm gonna need help in here. They're in.
Fall back.
Oh, there we go.
Help me move that shit.
Move on.
This is fucking awesome.
What do I do? You know, I just fucking... There's so many cops.
Just fucking, you know, give up distraction. Need to get back out of here.
Wish it would blow up, dude.
They follow me.
Gene, let's get in the red car and get fuck out of here. You got the keys for it?
No, I think we're right. We don't need to run.
Tab, you good?
Hey, I'm coming back right now. I'm by the armor truck. I'm good.
I have two cops on me. I think they retreated.
Yeah, just bring them, you know, just basically bring them away and fuck them up if you can.
Well, I'm only one of those two followers.
They're ramming them all, they're ramming more.
They're coming, they're gonna ram our cars, they're gonna get in here, they're gonna breathe.
Just try getting in the car.
How's the back exit looking?
The back exit like has six cops on there.
wait, on that one little door on the back?
Yeah, it's like four cops.
What the fuck?
We can't get in, so be goofy.
I literally, as soon as I went there, I dipped. There's literally all the PD forces at the back.
Hey, I'm gonna check the back.
One's on top, one's on top of the truck.
I'm gonna go up on the highway. Like, you know, the uphill.
This is ripped, man. Nah. Even if it is, this is fun. Take that. Nail those three bullets in your asshole.
Z, you gotta get them out of the back right now.
Alright, they're backing up.
Plan. You have to get them out of the back right now.
I'm trying.
We need to move out of here. We're gonna die if we don't move out of here.
Let me get to my car.
I need cover. Can you give me cover? Do you need cover time?
I guess so. Where are you trying to go?
They tried to fight me. They know my location. I need to move. I just need to move my location.
Alright, well, you're in with me now.
I'm going to the back side in a second.
Move.
Serpentine, dude. Serpentine. There's a lot of us in here. Oh, one's in. Well, time for them to die. Well, that's literally suicide.
I'm shooting at the cops at front. They're shooting at me too.
That was a bit suicidal of them.
Good.
They're pushing. Just hold guns. They can't jump over or they'll get killed. Or they'll just suicide over, alright?
I'm not shooting
at them, I'm trying to distract them.
Push up behind the bank truck.
There's a million of them. They're just trying to kill themselves, I guess. Oh my god. fucking what? Everywhere, dude.
Somebody in that goddamn car.
Negative.
Fuck me, there's so many. Holy fuck, dude.
I got hit a bunch.
So many of them. Holy
Wait,
shit.
There's two cars now. There's two cars.
Like a fucking army, oh, man.
EUGENE and Peter are done. We got fucking warm right now.
Where did Thingy go?
Where do you want to meet up?
How did Vlad get out?
Fuck.
How the fuck go did Vlad get out? He was back here, and then he wasn't.
By the entrance, I'm by the entrance right now.
Yeah, entrance when you go into the, you know, the race, you know what I'm saying?
Damn. I wish they'd been a little bit more passive than that, just so we could have had a bit of a longer shootout, but fair enough.
I got bandage up.
Sorry?
Come to me, sir.
So I have to bandage up. Watch
me. I got you covered.
I'm leaving the airport. I'm a loop around right now. You regroup.
I pinged you.
That was fucking wild.
Yeah. Okay, come to me.
The fucking thing didn't blow up, man.
I'm repairing my tires.
The damn thing didn't blow up. The car. It was like literally like prep prime to go with like fire on it and everything, and it just didn't blow up.
How do you know?
I'm in the black, black muscle car. Where are you now?
I'm behind you.
It just didn't do anything.
Behind you.
We need to take
it did, but then it didn't do anything. It didn't cause anything else to blow up. It just kind of... Nothing happened.
I'll get in your car, okay?
Yep, you definitely can.
It took forever and then nothing happened.
Sorry.
Weird. Very weird. Oh yeah, I should have brought a PD shotgun, dude. People are mad about cop numbers. No, they're not. You're trying to create drama. Shut the fuck up, Ted.
Report.
There's no way they can save me. No way. Oh my god, what the fuck? Good luck with that.
I have two vehicles.
There's another one.
Good luck with that.
We're gonna have to circlandi him.
Alright. You want me to get our car, sir?
Good luck.
It's just around the corner here.
If we have a 95 here, we should be holding on to this individual. Let the other officers deal with it.
They might as well run and try and intercept the bus or something if they can. There's no way. Didn't they increase the rule of four? Nope. Never.
What the hell was that? Scared the piss out of me.
That was me, sorry.
You're gonna have to
relax, chat's fine. Jailbreak time, boys! No, I'm not gonna go in for like enough for a jailbreak, I don't think. I know, if the cars had actually fucking exploded, we would have probably got like two or three of them pushed up on the fucking things. But it just didn't happen. It just didn't explode. For some fucking reason. It just sat there on fire the whole time. With no explosion. Haha, people shit, can good. Have a mouth behind a mic. Would you say that IRL? What? Oh my god, a whole cop down. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Do this more often. This is fun. Yeah, we have to set ourselves up in a better way, though, because there's so many of them. There's a fucking army of them.
We're gonna go help Dark with that suspect in the water and see what's up.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.
In the water. Lulo, shut up. Go! My help for terrorism now. Yeah, it would have been alright if the car blew up. You told me to shut my mouth, so I'm asking, would you say the IRL? Yes, I would. I'd tell you to shut the fuck up if you're being dumb. Shut the fuck up. Stop being dumb. Fucking idiot. Stop acting tough behind your screen.
Sharp, go get the car.
Go for it.
If you're being dumb, I'm gonna call you dumb.
You will say that to my face! You wouldn't say that to my face, you can you better do. My dad can beat up your dad.
You're fine, Fred.
Also, I never grabbed my equipment.
Fred, welcome back.
All right, Sharp, go ahead and grab that suspect.
Number four.
Make sure to look him over, secure him, get the shit off of him.
Number four, sir. It's gonna be all right, sir.
It's gonna be directly underneath.
No, it isn't.
No, probably not. You're right. Holy shit.
Don't even have that much on me. Why are you exaggerating?
Holy jackpot.
What do you mean jackpot? There's barely anything on me.
My superior officer doesn't know that, sir.
Stand by, that's been 24.
Ugh. Fuck off, mate.
No. 33 joints. Jesus.
Do we have everybody?
It's for a light smoke.
Uh-huh.
There's still one inside. Don't put me in a car. Or move me. Not ready yet. I'm just asking if you'd have the bollocks to say IRL to someone instead of saying it from your house. What's the difference, dude? Amp, you're literally just you're saying irrelevant shit right now. Everything you're saying is irrelevant. Like, doesn't matter. I'm telling you in my stream to shut the fuck up and stop being weird.
Sir, I'm gonna transport this 47 into the.
We're gonna have one more 95
no.
The individual way we pushed behind the bank truck. I believe that's the last outstanding one. Can I have a unit go ahead and take care of that one?
Hey, where do you want us to?
We're not in an IRL setting right now. I'm telling you here, right now. Shut up.
Hangar from the main entrance, the big opening.
As I said as well, if you were hanging around me IRL, you were being weird, champ. Yeah, I'd tell you to shut the fuck up.
Hey,